I've not recorded in a while, but we're gonna be doing survival
So
on
that you
the
might be able to.
Division. And I did get my new headset, which is awesome. I actually love it so far. Should be working. Yes, it's, yeah, it is. All right. All right. Just have to make sure everything's set. Well, let's start a matchmaking. I don't really care which one I do, but I'll do this anyways. Already. Of course, this is actually on my better internet. I was at my vacation home where the internet is not that good. So, it should be better here. Group starting survival
Is anyone
PvP.
on mics?
I got one.
Yeah, might
Cool,
as well do
man.
this so
You've been
you
running
guys
much of these.
hear me in the game now.
Myself, but I mean,
Hey, what's up?
I got to a couple
Hey, man.
extractions, but I got my ass kicked by the hunters.
Yeah, those hunters are brutal.
Yeah. I haven't played with a group yet. That was my first time.
Same.
Yeah. It seems like sometimes you spawn and there's just tons of stuff, and then there's other times it's like everything's been looted.
Yeah.
I've just had the deal where I get over to the dark zone and the disease catches up and you run out of time. Had one really good extraction on PvP. Had like 16 caches on it, but other than that, it's kind of been frustrating. Anyone got a strategy in mind?
Not, I mean, we got four to run it, two and two just to keep cover, I guess, but like take turns taking boxes.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Take turns with the loots and the boxes so that you basically can get into the dark zone at the same time.
Yeah. Cause I got there by myself and I went to extract and I had all gold shit except for my backpack and my gloves, and 400
Yeah.
of pure natives wrecked me. So I'm pretty sure Ford can do it.
Yeah. I think Fork can do it, and there was probably people in cover causing those hunters, because you're supposed to only get one per person. They're only
Yeah.
supposed to spawn one per person, but if other people come up to the extraction area, then they spawn more.
Yeah,
Or,
and I also heard too, like the better gear you have, the more they come too. So
makes sense.
Are we doing PvP or PvE?
PvE. You want to do PvP or PvE?
No, PvE.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's
I don't
what
like
I thought.
getting. I don't like getting all the way there and then get booty raped by somebody right when I'm about to extract.
Yeah,
yeah,
no
that
kidding.
happens a lot in the dark
It
zone.
happens to me all the time.
There's that
Yeah,
one guy
that's
that does
what
one thing
I'm
to a
about.
skill point just to level it up all the way.
Yep.
Another thing we could maybe do too is put two people on each block and just go around each side and meet up.
Sure. Yeah, almost all the other teams that I ran with, they weren't on mics or limited.
It's better to have a team with mics.
Yeah, it's a lot better. Skip the cutscene, though. That way we can try to get to the helicopter.
Better get yourself into a hazmat suit, Agent. We just got word that the experimental antivirals lost in the dark zone have been located. There's no time to wait. You and a team need to go secure them right now, or someone else will.
Come on, move it! We don't have much time! We need to be in the air before the storm hits!
But we've got a storm coming in. They say it'll make Sandy look like a snowball fight. We're locking the base down for the duration, and Rhodes says the weather might bork all our comms, so we can't count on being in contact.
Hold on! Be there soon.
Strategy for it, to be honest with you. The one that I ran was like a giant free-for-all, and somehow we met up at the middle, but that doesn't normally work. So. Yeah, I think that's a good idea, having a couple guys going around each block and just... And if anybody finds a police station on their block, you know, let us know, because those seem to be one of the best looting areas.
Why don't we try to go to the helicopter?
The pharmacies.
Yeah, you want to go to helicopter first? Or?
Yeah, let's try to go to helicopter crash first.
Yeah, you just make our waypoint there and then on the way.
Yeah, that sounds good, yeah.
Okay, let's go.
You guys have it on your map? I'm not seeing a helicopter crash on my map.
Look. Here in a minute. Oh, it's a straight shot. All we gotta do is go all the way down the street and then off.
Oh, we don't have anybody out here yet.
Drop in core temperature detected.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah, one guy in the safe house still.
Better make sure I'm going the right way. Yeah, we're gonna go down this way.
Okay.
Electronic.
Body temperature drop.
Jack it.
Getting too cold.
Body temperature is now critically below normal. Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Oh.
Okay, let's head back. Let's head to this helicopter crash.
Alright.
But it's...
out. We got other people here. It's funny. Didn't expect them to be here.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
Oh snap, I'm getting freezing now.
Core body temperature is now below what is required for normal metabolic function. Temperature dropping below normal levels. Agent body temperature is now hypothermic.
Get up there, that's the only problem.
Response detected. Infection imminent. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. core temperature is dipped below optimal levels. Temperature detected.
Oh, jeez. Oh.
Temperature dropping below normal levels. Progress halted.
Oops, I meant to do that.
Core body temperature is critically low. Alert. An agent is now leaving your team.
That's great.
Drop in core temperature detected.
Oh, great. I don't know where he is.
Down to two people now in our squad.
Body temperature drop.
This is not good.
Temperature is below optimal levels. Warning. Vital signs indicate probable infection.
Shit. Oh my god, my character is hungry and thirsty. This is not going well.
Temperature detected. Temperature is dipped below optimal levels.
This is not going well as I expected.
Great. This one's just my morning.
body temperature dropping below normal levels. Immune response detected. Infection imminent. Warning. Infection progressing. Alert. Infection progress halted. Infection levels increasing. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
Got it, yeah.
detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
The fuck?
Body temperature drop.
I need to look.
Alert. Infection progress halted. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
Attention. Weather services indicate an increase in storm intensity and duration. Civilians are advised to remain indoors unless absolutely necessary. Attention.
Warning. Infection levels increasing. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Temperature drop. Thank you. temperature detected. Warning, infection progressing.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Where did you go? Progress halted. In here, but something. All right, electronics.
Warning, infection levels increasing. body temperature drop.
Got a bad shot.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Filter.
I should be able to build a filter now. There's parts over here as well.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Body temperature drop.
Oh shit. That's a down chopper, all right. Ah, crap.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
God damn it. Can't get through there. Shit.
core temperature is dipped below optimal levels.
Yeah.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Temporarily stabilized.
I'm not gonna last much longer.
Drop in core temperature detected.
Oh wow. Luck right there, I'll say.
I got 17 minutes of life. I don't know about you.
I got 20 something, but I'm probably gonna die either way. I already got my filter, my advanced filter, but I don't think I'm gonna do anything much good at all. I'm here. Oh, it's a big motherfucker. Fuck you, bitch. Ah, shit. Shit, wow, wrong fucking crap. Shit. Wrong thing to fucking grab. No health. No health. I don't like running into guys like that. See if we can get some stuff out of here before we die. Oh god. Alright, let's do this.
Antiviral cache tagged and mapped in dark zone.
I cannot find you. Oh, there you are. Shit. Sealed container. Oh, they're all down.
Oh snap, yeah, you're right. Oh, I'm about to freeze. Cleaners. Yep. Oh, man. God, fuck. Snap. Sealed trait.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Core temperature is deep below optimal levels. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
Evacuation helicopter approaching. Seconds. 15 seconds.
An agent is leaving the